families with my sisters. So yeah, I just straightened my hair last night, so that's why I have a bonnet on. But I'll keep you guys updated, and yeah, when we go to the movies, so.
Jesus Christ. Okay, so we just saw Suicide Squad.
Awesome.
But you don't want to see the video.
Oh, but yeah. You can hear my voice though.
Whatever. But it was really good.
And I loved
it. I recommend it. It's funny.
Loved it.
Yeah, it was good.
Saw it in
3D. Yeah, I can't do 3D. So
you should see it in 3D though, if you don't have glasses.
If you don't have. No, in general, like my eyes are just like really sensitive. No, you can't really see me.
It's hard for me to do it with glasses. Mm-hmm. But like I couldn't see it.
The best part.
That's one of the reasons why I wanted to sit in the front. Because like I would be.
The screen was just too dark for me. But we're going to Starbucks. Chocolate chip mocha frappuccino. It is the best. Caught it on camera. Awesome. Yeah, it's so good. Oh my god, it literally tastes like chocolate freaking chip. I'm in love. Hey guys, so me and my sister are going to Michael's to buy her some stuff for her room because my room is pretty much like decorated and hers isn't, so. Yeah, see you guys when we get. Look how pretty that is. I want it. What is this, a wall hook? Okay, I think I'm about to redo my room. It's gonna be like vintage and like pink stuff. I don't know.
Oh, it's Halloween stuff.
We're slow. Look at it. I would paint this pink though. And that's cute.
Oh, I should buy paint, shouldn't I?
Yeah.
But. I have pink paint at home.
They have cute boxes. I like these little, and they like light up and stuff. You can have a K.
How much does this cost?
I don't know.
Oh my god, it lights up.
Yeah. $39.99, $40.
Oh shit.
That's not good. We ain't do that. But see, this is like the stuff I was talking about, the sea stuff. And you can put really pretty things in there, like, not seashells, but little marbles or something. That looks like a dish thing to put, like, your soap in. I need, like, everything in this section for my jewelry and stuff. That is so cute.
This is what I was talking about. How much?
I don't know. I want this Eiffel Tower, and then yeah, oh my god, this is pretty. Hey guys, it's Kasia, and today, what's today's date? I really don't know. It's the 11th, and we're going to the beach because it's like stupid hot and sorry, like,
but I was thinking,
hello,
I didn't know you were recording stuff. You got me sitting here talking and recording stuff. Dang, my vacation. I swear. I don't know about you sometimes.
You know about me.
What
were you about to say?
I have no idea. Oh, I thought, you know, the way they talking about how hot it is, I thought I was going to come outside and the sun was going to scorch me. Yeah. Thought my skin was going to burn.
I'm sweating.
Hey, guys. So, we made it to the beach and it looks so nice out.
Hey, sister.
It's so pretty. Wait until we like sunsets. We're not really, I don't think we're going to be here when the sun sets, but.
We might be.
Well, we might. It depends on what time my mom is picking us up, but yeah. You're just going to keep walking. You're just going to keep walking past.
Okay. Well, yeah.
Come on.
To be. So we're taking the long way home, 'cause I don't wanna be wasting my time alone. I wanna get lost and drive forever with you, talking about nothing, yeah, whatever, baby. So we're taking the sun comes up, we can own this town. Something like make-believe, living in a movie scene. No, this is the way it's supposed to be. So we're taking the long way home, 'cause I don't wanna be wasting my time alone. I wanna get lost and drive forever with.
Hey guys, so I forgot to film my outro for some reason. So, yeah, I'm so sorry that, like, my vlog stuck. It's because I'm not really used to it yet. I'm pretty sure once school starts, for some reason, I feel like I'm going to be confident enough to do it. But, yeah, I hope you guys kind of enjoyed me going to Michael's with my sister and the beach and stuff. And I hope you guys can kind of get somewhat into my life. But, yeah, see you guys next week.